Para que ser, Arthur?
You could just sit, you know.
Thank you.
Arthur. People are talking. You stopped. You stopped working for us all.
How'd you mean?
No money in the box for ages. Come on, son. You're the best man among us. Don't go weak on me now. Please.
I've been sort of busy, Dutch. I'll get back to it.
Thank you, son.
Oi.
Hi, Karen. Hi, Abigail.
That's my boy.
I love you, Dutch.
Thank you, my dear.
Morning, Arthur. Morning, Arthur.
There you are, Dutch.
You did good in town, finding out about that train.
Thank you. It was fun.
Well, I wouldn't say it was all fun. How are you? Covered from that business in the hotel?
Oh, yeah. So we gonna hit that bank I told you about?
We'll see. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Okay.
Use a slug of whiskey in this.
Maybe after lunch, hey?
Good day, Mr. Morgan.
Starting to look like home.
My arms is gonna fall off.
Good work, Miss Grimshaw. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Okay.
Please.
You guys are
speaking
to do your own.
You brought me in, help me.
That old gang of yours.
I said, I told you, I don't know nothing.
That's what I thought.
Whoa, hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a while.
Horseshit. You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth?
That's what you want me to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on.
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld him.
Oh, yeah!
What's it going on?
It's going to come on. You know, in Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
No, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastard! Oh, what do you want?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas all.
Okay, listen. I know where O'Driscoll is holed up. And you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious, I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense.
Oh, none taken.
Okay then, partner. Why don't you take a few of us up there right now? I got this, Dutch. Should be fun. All right, you. Come on. Let's go. Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
Are you sure as shit was?
John, Phil, come here.
You got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, you kill him.
Sure.
You're gonna pay your buddies our respects.
He taking us to Cone?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right. I'll leave. Let's go. We're gonna go. We riding?
Yeah, that's it, boy.
Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like... God damn. You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan! You got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Dutch said that you might... I was asked to give them. And I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me? Instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it.
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey. Hey. If I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah. I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
How you holding up, John?
Fine. Still ain't right, but I'm fine.
You damn well should be after all that bed rest.
Hey, all right. Abigail wouldn't let me up. You know her. She won't be reasoned with.
Well, when you was having a failure of reason, hiding behind your woman, we were getting shot at.
And I'd do the same for you if you was in a bad way.
Treat your friends. Imagine what he does to his enemies. I got an angle with your enemies. When you build those building dogs, them are Mars.
Well, you still got all the wrongs. I got a knife. Won't be so clean, but it'll do the job. Keep that in your mind.
And,
you've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then. How are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Colm's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Then you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Boys? We're almost on them. Now, who knows if this son of a bitch we got with us is talking true, but if it's what he says it is, and Colm O'Driscoll's here, we can end years of fighting. Here and now.
Amen to that.
Here, here.
I swear, this is where he was.
Shut up.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
Whoa! Going in quiet. Taking them out as we find them. Trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. Settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right then.
Through the trees here. Close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
We might share the horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But loose your balls first.
Jesus Christ. Cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellers hiding out there too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Cornel Driscoll?
Well, he'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, who's blind likely as not.
And over there, someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The fellow that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yes, sir.
Come on, shake it off.
What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
He's yours, Williamson.
Okay.
Stay here. Don't you damn move.
The next two. What's the plan?
Hurry up already.
Keep back where they won't hear us. When I move, you move. Take him out in the distance.
I can do that. What are you waiting for?
Come on. Get down this hill or I'll pull you down it. You looking to die today?
Good work. We're moving on the camp. I left our guide up there. He's meek as a little lamb. He better be.
What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
He's yours, Williamson.
Okay. Got him.
You know what's really quiet? A knife. Now stay here. Don't you... Damn. Keep back where they won't hear us. When I move, you move. Take them out in the distance.
I can do that.
Left that guy out there.
His meek is a little lamb.
He better be.
Thank you.
law. What we do about him?
Take him quiet, Marston.
Okay.
Get your hands dirty for a change. Jesus.
Okay, now what? We're at the perimeter. Morgan!
You got a lead on this. What are we doing?
Sure thing.
Still here.
Hey, he said Cone'd be in the cabin.
I'll check. You look out here.
Give it up.
What you holding up, Crisco?
Now, what you stashing in here? Ain't you checking the cabin for Cone?
Thank you.
Cone would be in the cabin.
I knew a few of these.
You said you was looking for Cone.
Sure. Thank you.
Cone O'Driscoll. He ain't here. You set us up.
Come here!
What?
You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Cone O'Driscoll ain't here!
He was here, I swear! If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then, go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now, go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Cone just was gonna lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, there's usually some cash. In the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing. Just yet.
Yeah, right you are.
Thank you.
At least you got some tucked away.
Easy.
Stay back!
Just give me a minute, boy. Howdy.
Damn fine weather, ain't it?
Hello?
Sure is good.
You best not be trailing me.
Folks like you make me hate people.
Yep.
your news here, Valentine?
Mind yourself, partner.
Come on, folks. Get your new Hanover Gazette today.
You stay away from my woman, you son of a bitch!
Think I'll have another drink and then go see your wife.
Come on in. Got everything you need. Have a look. Righty. Let's see what you're selling. The smell of sheep shit in this town never goes away. Big Tommy's still in a bad way from that fight. Ain't no other outfit beats their prices. Nice. Okay, then. Thank you. Enjoy. All yours. Good doing business with you. Nice. Got a good amount of veterinary supplies. Appreciate it. fella come in here yesterday says the sheriff been seen with Moira again. My pa got killed in this here store when I was a boy. Lasco, settle up. Keep looking. Let me know if there's anything else. I'll just get this place closed up. Ooh. Take care.
What?
Easy, boy. You okay, boy?
Come on, pal.
What's your problem?
Hey, mister.
Good morning, sir.
Excuse me. Excuse me, but I need some money. I fought in the war. I fought for you.
How's it going?
Can't complain.
Job, mister. Way too old. Can't we be friends?
Sure.
I'm so happy. I ain't had a friend in a long time. Long, long time. My last friend died. Weren't my fault. They said it was, but they was wrong. It's fun being with you, mister. Can I hold you a second, mister? Can I?
How's everything with you?
Okay, just quickly.
That felt good. It's nice to be held sometimes. Oh, we used to hold each other in the war. You got sad eyes, mister. Like you seen sad things. Remember with kindness.
Just minding my own business.
You want something from me?
It's me.
Roll out the red carpet. Arthur's back.
Time to go, boy.
Mr. Morgan, don't
just calm down.
Morning, Arthur.
Oh. Arthur. Dutch? Miss O'Shea?
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You, find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. They don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Arthur!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay,
and...
son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging them.
Here's open.
Arthur.
What? The fool brought this on himself.
You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything.
I rode as fast as I could. Didn't stop for nothing.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side off him.
What were you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was... You worry too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
Yes, I do.
He was half-soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them, Micah, knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
And then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
No, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Mike.
It was drink that started all this.
Just have a couple. Settle you down, then head back, okay?
Okay.
Now, I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we got in a bit of a fight last time we was here.
What kind of fight?
Oh, nothing big. We kept it clean. We're all good.
If you say so, Arthur.
How do you do?
Hey there, mister.
Okay there?
Just shut up, damn fool.
How are you?
Barner?
Hello.
Here we are. Hey there.
Hey, Barner.
Get out of the way, damn you.
That's what they say.
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink. No big drama. Can we get a couple beers, please?
You! I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Mike...
A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up?
Will you shut up?
Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, Dullards! My lord, you men is dull.
Hey, leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone? People been leaving me alone for the last 10 years. I'm bored with being left alone.
Listen, buddy, you're a charming fellow. One of the best. But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you possibly leave us alone. No offense intended.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.
Oh. That's great, Martin. Lenny, where are you?
Camp. Found my friend. You know where he went?
Afraid I don't know.
You know which way my friend went?
I've no idea.
Hey, you see my friend anywhere?
Best ask someone else about that.
Lenny, where are you? Lenny! Hey, Lenny! Stop! 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 Stop
You alive? Alpha! You alive, Alpha?
What did we do?
I don't know.
Yeah. You pair degenerates. There's a fine for drunken violence in this town. You're just lucky no one was killed.
We didn't start our thing.
Yes, you did.
Well, I don't remember.
Now that you fools got any money, it's $10 and you're free to walk.
Sure.
Now, get out of here. I don't want to see either you around here no more.
So, that was a quiet drink.
First one was pretty quiet.
Yeah, the first one was pretty quiet.
At least it took the mind off goddamn mic.
Well, that's certainly true. I gotta get out of here.
I'm just gonna have a little sit down. Feel sorry for myself.
You need a second chance, I'll give it to you. But there won't be a third.
I ain't surprised one bit.
Morning, partner. Morning.
Ah, welcome back. Have a look. Don't reckon there's anything more I can do for Tommy. Just one punch too many.
Okay, let's see what I want.
Well, try you next time.
You've been on my generous side before. Don't count on it again.
My wife claims a ghost's been stealing our milk. But I reckon it's one of them no-good lowlifes.
How are you doing?
This is one of them days.
Back a bit!
Missed you, boy. Hey there!
Howdy!
Tell me how you been.
Get moving.
Vampires.
Get your news here, Valentine.
Real sightings.
Hell of a thing. It's true.
What's your problem?
Come on. Hello, mister.
Arrest that thing.
Help, please.
No, please.
I'm heading to the distance.
Oh, please. Someone help. Stay where you are.
What the?
Okay, sir. Down you go!
That's my boy. How you doing, boy?
Yeah, you all right there, boy?
Mr. Morgan, to what the old place?
attack them.
There, boy.
Good morning, Arthur.
Good morning, Arthur.
Morning, Mr. Morgan.
You okay?
Sure. Why are you walking around so sad?
I'm not sad, just bored.
Good morning, Arthur.
Bored? Bored's good. Bored means you ain't scared. Be grateful for being bored, lady. Soon enough for
I'm down to the scraps here now, Mr. Morgan.
When I was a little girl, I guess I hoped for... I don't know. I used to dream a lot.
Fine, but we all dreamt sure a lot. Get a good price for it.
Then we grew into women. Saw what the world was for us. How little it values us.
I guess.
Sure. Might as well make some money off it.
Smile. Try to forget about things.
Okay.
Either that or start praying real hard.
Can't wait to taste this. Don't you overcook this now, Pearson. It all counts, Pearson. Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Hello.
How you doing?
Tell something. You boys don't know you're bored.
Starving. And then...
picnic.
That ain't tough. Team Shark.
That's a holiday.
Toughest. Arriving in a new city. But your parents are nearly dead. No one looking after you except.
Me and the kid made a killing out there. A killing.
Well, put something in the box.
Of course.
Mm-hmm.
Now, how about we grab ourselves a drink, son?
Sure. But I ain't sitting on your knee.
This boy is a killer. All of you. A killer.
Maybe that's the point.
That was good business.
Good morning, Arthur. So, we found the O'Driscoll's hideout, but no sign of comb.
Well, so long as we're hitting them before they hit us.
Oh, and that kid? He's all right now. Okay, well, let's talk more later.
Okay.
Hey, Arthur.
Jose?
You want to go hunting?
What are you hunting? An elephant?
I wish. No. I saw a huge bear. One of the biggest I ever saw. I reckon nearly 1,000 pounds.
My God. But you need me to come with you.
Of course. Let's go.
Where are we heading exactly?
Up near the Dakota River. Might take a day or two.
I could do with a break from this place.
Oh. Me too. It's been a rough couple of weeks. You need anything?
I don't think so. I got all I need.
Let's go then. So you still ain't replaced Boadicea?
Nah, I miss her. She was quite a horse. This one's okay, but ain't no Boadicea.
I've been meaning to offload this big Shire horse for a while now. Unruly bastard.
Where'd you get him?
Some big loudmouth bastard tried to rob me and was out riding, so I... Well, you know how it is.
I see.
Let's take him to Valentine. It's on the way, sort of. There's a decent dealer there. We'll unload him, you can buy yourself a new horse. Put your saddle on him. Let's get going.
Okay. But I do kind of like this horse.
There's nothing wrong with two horses. And the stables always have the best ones.
I guess you're right.
This is going to be fun, Arthur.
You won't throw me?
No, he's an angel, if I'm near him.
Nasty little look in his eyes.
Oh, don't be rude about this magnificent creature.
Easy, boy.
Okay, see if you can get your leg over that brute.
Easy, big fella.
All right, let's head into town. And maybe stay out of the saloon this time.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
What the hell, Arthur? We're heading out. Might be gone a couple of days.
Okay there, boy.
Back up so we can get to Valentine. They got a good range of horse tack at the Valentine stables. Some beautiful saddles. I used to have a real nice one.
Yeah, what happened to that?
Got stolen outside that saloon in Deer Creek.
Ah, I remember now. Just about. That turned into a long day.
Yes. Remember? Mac went crazy. Threatened to kill the whole town. And Davey was passed out so cold, we left him there, came back in the next day, and he woke up, started right back drinking again.
I'll miss those boys.
Jenny, too. She had some spot, that girl.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny. You could tell he was sweet on her.
Well, Lenny and Jenny could never have worked. That's like Arthur and Martha, or Bill and Phil.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Does feel a bit like our luck died with them, too.
Nonsense. We'll be all right. Just need some money to get back on our feet.
I hope so. You find a way to offload those Cornwall bonds yet?
Not yet. They're still very hot. Need to be done right. I have a couple of leads I'm looking into. Don't let that big bastard get the better of you there, Arthur.
He's all right.
Move already.
Morning to you.
Stables are just up ahead.
What's wrong with you?
All right.
You like
go sell that big brute and buy yourself a horse.
Okay.
I'm going off to the general store. Get a few things to lure that bear out with. Meet you back here in a bit.
Hey, how can I help you?
I'm in the market for a new horse. Something strong and fast.
Yeah, well, you're in the right place. I got some beauties in at the moment. Yeah. And yeah, what about this one here? Yeah, you looking to sell?
I sure you.
You got papers?
No. No papers.
Well, of course, that's gonna affect what I can pay. But your luck's in. I got a fella who's been looking for a decent workhorse like this for a while. He'll pay a good price. Otherwise, I can always stable him here for you. Here, take a look.
right, partner. You got yourself a deal. And a fine new horse.
I hope so.
Well, I don't sell anything other than good animals. You have my word on that. All right, let's see. Here are your papers. And on me, a new grooming brush. And some treats.
Appreciate it.
Yeah. All right, you. You treat this fellow well. I know he's gonna look after you just fine.
Interesting choice. How much did you pay for that thing?
Not that much.
Okay, well, with some good care, you should be able to make something of it. Hop on up there, let's go.
Okay, boy.
All right, let's get going. We got quite a ride ahead of us.
Lead the way. So, what's this lake we're heading for?
It's called O'Cray's Run, up in the mountains east of Cumberland Falls. I just hope I can remember how to get there.
Back into the mountains? I sure didn't figure on that.
But this time, we're doing the chasing. So, how are things with you and John?
Fine.
Ain't it about time you let it go now?
It was a year, Jose. He ditched us for a goddamn year.
I've spoken to him many times. He knows he did wrong. He just wants to put it behind him.
I'm sure he does. But I know one thing. There's a code. He knows that. He ain't Trelawney. Dutch and you pretty much raised.
I know. But it's done. Has been for a while now.
Nobody else would have been welcomed back that easy after that long. And you know it.
Maybe. But please don't you put that to the test. Okay, I think we need to head right up here. Yes, I remember this place. Moonstone Pond. We're going the right way. For? Is it being stubborn?
Yep.
Look there. Rabbits. Maybe we should catch one to cook.
Sure. Try and shoot one.
You don't want to use anything too powerful on a small animal like that. Just ruin the meat. Best thing's a bow or a 22 caliber varmint rifle.
I have hunted rabbits before, you know.
Yes, and obliterated them with a shotgun, if I remember right. Good job. All right. Reckon we should camp here.
Sure.
Alan, you get us set up.
I'm famished.
Cook that rabbit, then. They're delicious on an open fire like this.
Fine by me. You want some of this?
Nah, I'm fine. I don't like eating this late.
Okay. After all that.
Well, we better get some rest. I want to be up at first light to find this monster.
He better be worth all this drama.
Morning, Arthur. You ready?
Well, give me a minute.
Coffee?
Sure.
There you go.
So, what's your plan?
Well, we'll see if we can track him, but we might need to lay bait to draw him out. Bears like fish, obviously, but they also have a sweet tooth. A lot of fellas bait, then shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous, but we'll have a much better chance of getting a good shot in. And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing this up? Fish, berries. Tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
I grew up in the mountains, Arthur. I was virtually weaned on it.
Okay, I think I got this done.
Good. Pack up and we'll get going. Pack up, Arthur, and let's get out. Okay, let's go. We'll try our luck down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
What are you getting off for?
So back to what you were saying.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the light?
We did briefly. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. And staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No, of course not.
Listen, if Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we? Let's look by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently. Look for tracks, dung, bones, any sign of him.
Well, there's some paw marks here, Jose. They sure look big enough.
Good. Let's hope it's him. Can you tell which way he went?
This way.
Good.
tracks. Go into those trees. Wait a minute. Something on the ground here.
Half-eaten fish here. Must have been left by our friend, I reckon.
Come on, come on. See if there's anything else. Something else on the ground, just here. There's shit here. Watch your step.
Looks real fresh. Reckon he's gotta be close.
Let's keep going. Looks like the trail ends here. We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up in each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think? Arthur?
Let's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there.
By those boulders up ahead, looks like a good spot for it. Now we wait.
A 1,000 pounds, you say?
More or less. Big scar down his face. Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? You seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine. Let's just take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Come on.
We only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right. We had you. Got your knife? Easy. No, it's too close.
You're fine, old man.
Of course I'm fine. It's nothing. Nothing at all.
Thank you, I think. That was fun.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur. I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming, or you gonna track that monster? Well, you coming or not?
I'm gonna stick around here for a while.
I'll see you back at camp. Yeah!
Okay, boy. Let's go. We got a trail. Reckon I got a ways to go.
Stay back!
Good one, boy. Yep. What happened?
My horse collapsed. I don't know why. It's my friends. Well, aren't you going to help?
I'll see what I can do.
Oh, yes. Yes, just lift as hard as you can. Oh, thank you. Thank you, you saved me.
Sure.
Oh, that was bad.
Okay. Sure.
I could have been stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor, dumb animal. Oh. What'll I tell Mildred? Well, thank you.
You need a ride home, ma'am?
Oh, yes, mister, please. Thank you. I live over in Annisburg.
No problem.
We'll need to go on a horse. My leg can't handle the walk. Never mind. I'll find my own way.
Let's go, boy. Whoa, easy.
Partner?
Hey there, partner. Get back.
Yeah.
Slow up now. Mister. Mister? It's Arthur! The hero returns!
hasn't killed me yet.
Who ain't?
The boys around here.
They're good boys, most of them.
Leave me alone, William.
Don't be pathetic. Be fine.
You're a pathetic man, John Marston.
Don't I know it?
Hand that up real nice, Arthur.
Oh, I'm sure Pearson can make you something out of that.
Could really use some good meat for this stew.
Actually, I'll come back to you later, okay?
Did a bit of hunting, huh?
Everyone's favorite uncle. What you got going on?
Nothing much.
Yeah, that don't surprise me.
Yep.
Not now, Pearson. Don't talk to me, Arthur.
much. What are you doing with me, Farmer, and the others? If there's a chance to get this going.
No.
Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss.
You busy, my friend? I know your ears are working, Arthur.
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me. But more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there. Badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye. I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
I miss him so much.
Of course you did.
Boy!
What am I gonna do?
You're gonna suffer.
There, boy.
Evening. That horse drops a present, and you're going to clean it up. Hey, Arthur.
Miss Cat, all good?
Too good. Like the chance to shoot a fella and not feel bad about it.
Somehow that doesn't surprise me. Stay alert. Come on, boy. Hold up.
Knock, knock, Mr. Robe.
Ну, przepraszam, co pan robi w моем domu?
God damn it.
Kim jesteś?
I'm here on behalf of Leopold Strauss. Where's our money?
Leopold Strauss. Nie mam pieniędzy.
God damn it, you don't speak English, do you? Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu, znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. Where is the money? Gold, dollars.
Nie rób tego. I have nothing. Przestań!
No, please, no. No, have money, but have this. It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things, okay? I have anything in here or out there.
Yes.
The longer I look, the madder I get. You must have come here with something. Even speak English. There'll be something somewhere. Thank you.
What you got behind there?
Co, przepraszam, nie rozumiem.
Move aside.
Prusakom nie można ufać. Amerykańcom też.
What do we have here?
Moja obrączka, nie!
Just keep quiet.
No.
Yes. Okay, that should about cover things.
To zabrałeś już, prymitywie, idź precz! Jestem zrujnowany.
Easy, easy.
Morning, mister.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Called in on the smallholder, Roble. Didn't even speak English.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
I felt the same.